What's going on, everybody? Playing Mordekaiser top, playing some League of Legends. Mordekaiser top, had to blind pick him, but pick him into Tryndamere isn't the worst thing, definitely. Tagged him. The tag's not going to mean anything. He's going to get level 2 here, and so we need to be careful because Tryndamere is a very strong early all-in, especially with Ignite. And I went Ruby Crystal. I can remember what these are. I went Ruby Crystal for one simple reason. I'm going to try a Cinder Bomby build. We pretty much go heck. I'm going to miss all this. Oh, I got one. Sweet. Pretty much go Sunfire into Gnashers is the build. It's sort of niche against melee camps. Oh, I missed it. We have a Rammus on our team? Yeah, you're not going to catch him, dude. Whoa. Yeah, I know. You just, like, set me up super hard to, like, be forced here. I need to push this out. Yikes. Oh, wow. That Rammus block, though. That Rammus block the jump from him. The Tryndamere definitely had a huge advantage there, but he didn't have 6 yet, so I don't know why he thought he could just, like, bum rush me. But, you know, cool, I guess. They have so much AD damage and so little CC. I'm just going to go ninja tap in this game. Not even going to mess around. Go like this, go like that, go like this. And then we're going to get this one. Nope, never mind. Not getting that. All right. Something to TP to. I don't have anything to TP to. Out. Okay, he's out. Are you out? He's out. Okay, good. Some decent action this game so far. No, what the? I can't chase him. Yeah, you don't do any damage, dude. I got armor, I got Cinder Bomby, you ain't doing no damage. Look, I can do that too. Okay. So we got a really good advantage here. I just need to make sure we don't give it over to that Kha'Zix. I missed him. We're 6. He is not. That's good. Need to be careful because if he comes up. Lock that with our W. He's going to hit 6 pretty soon here. I can only tell that because I'm halfway to 7 already. Okay. Once he hits 6, you got to play it like you're a different champion because he... I should have R'd earlier. Pick up Ninja Tabby here. A little frustrating. Definitely should not have flashed. Oh, I missed that. Didn't think I could kill him. Needed to try though, force him out. Tryndamere is actually a really good choice into Mordekaiser, and Mordekaiser is pretty strong. Oh, what? Yeah, minions. I want the next minion wave. Heal up. There we go. Cool. Out of here. Sunfire is done. We're gonna be pretty nice and fat here. Gonna get a pink ward back top. We should have known he was there. Or they should have, however you want to look at that. Giving away the early infernal. It's not that bad. Definitely could be worse. I knew we were giving it away. He's ganked. He ganked me twice. Didn't we're doing well. Smart to take his jungler's camp over there. Sweet. Not so sweet. Rammus, don't die. Rammus. Oh, no, Rammus. He's going for red buff? Come here. I'm dead too. Okay. I'm gonna go from that to Nashers. Nope, just gonna go straight to Rallies. I lied. Oh no, Echo, don't die. Nautilus! Nautilus is on the wrong side of that. Oh no, Echo! What are you doing down here? Can't escape, bud. No escape, bud. Sweet. I have all his attack speed. I like the attack speed. Aw. No more attack speed. Should be able to get first tower here, though. Ah, where did like, come on, that's the play. You see the enemy, see them on the map, you go the other way, play. Okay. Tryndamere got first dragon, first tower. I don't have TP now. I'm assuming that my team can make plays without me, I guess. Big mistake? I don't know. Oh, they got the jungler. Good job. Got you. Love it. I could use Shelly here, but I don't need to, so I'm not gonna. How come we have no vision there? Is the mid difference really that big? Get that tower. Kha'Zix is here? Stop dying solo, group up. Yeah, he hits hard. Needed him to run. He did not. Died. I only need like this wave and I'll have my land. And he's done. One of these. This Vlad's going to be a problem. He's just going to start one-shotting our back line. It's gonna really suck. Nice shot. Okay, I'm just gonna back. Give me a 20. 0% CDR? Yeah, no, that's not good. Need this. I'll probably go last item Nashers, because they are pretty much all I do except for okay, not last. That's a lot of AP damage coming from Vlad. We need to set up for dragon. We need to set up for dragon. What are you doing? We need to set up, not fight. This Echo is trying to make plays and he's just too weak. You went protobelt to match his protobelt? What do you need protobelt into him for? Yikes. I have TP. Oh my gosh. He's got like 85% crit or something stupid. Okay, we're very slow at this. I need to get to Kha'Zix. Gosh, dang it. Can I get away enough? Can I get close enough? You're alone. Bro, you can't 1v1 the Fed Kai'Sa. Yikes. Can't do that. Hi, little kids, small children, and one of the things that we've been watching a lot lately is Finding Nemo, and this just removes, not, you think you could do these things, but you just can't, Nautilus. If you don't know it, it's from Marlin's talking to Nemo. Yeah, we can't contest that. You're out of, like, if we contest it, we need to do it now. I'm not playing this game again with you, Pike. Oh no, that's not who I wanted. That's not who I wanted. Really bad. I wanted the Kha'Zix. Doesn't matter. We have no priority anywhere. Oh man, that's gonna make so much of their team so painful. Tryndamere. He's just gonna regen while he's immortal and beating on your face. Vladimir already is hard to shut down. Kaisa is pretty mobile. Pike is super mobile. And the ones that should be able to do really well in the tournament, like Echo, who has a slow and can kite like forever. Yeah, I don't want this. Yep, that's game. Team's so far behind, can't do anything. Better top wins, negative KDA, shut up. That's annoying. We did alright lane phase. Maybe I should have just gone straight. Realized, kite him out better. I don't know. Zekko fed so hard. Nautilus for questionable plays. Ezreal's not top meta right now. Rip my promos. Yeah, most damage by far. And then here's the other part of it that tells the story. Echo's damage compared to Vlad's damage. Pike was just annoying. He played well. But the only one with a negative KD was my lane opponent. Rip. All right. That's today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Till next time.